This is a beautiful building. It really is. The bones of it are so wonderful.
The building was really beautiful inside. The Art Deco columns, the proscenium arch, the velvet curtain, the velvet seats. It was very, very luxurious for the time.
If anybody would come in this structure now and just look around, it's so ornate and so beautiful and just needs restored, and then we would have something so unique to be proud of. It's still beautiful even with all the things that need done.
It has got so much history, and it has been here in everybody's lives, you know, pretty well forever.
This is where I first saw Doris Day, you know, Bing Crosby, all those old the Disney movies. I saw my first Disney movie here.
Just remember coming here many Friday nights with my friends and hanging out, and our first date was here at the theater.
They want to provide a place for the families, and they want to provide a place for kids to be able to come in of all races and all cultures to perform their tools. And then people start to understand that this is a place that will provide a service for your children to come back to, for their families to come back to, and a service that will make them stay in Coffeyville. And that's what we need to have here in Coffeyville, because if you don't have those things, people are not going to stay here. People will move on. But I see we're making those strides to provide those things, so families are moving back.
We have outstanding resources like Coffeyville Community College and other organizations that can help support the growth and development of this facility. And I think this is an opportunity that we need to capture. It'll become the center of our cultural hub of Coffeyville. It will help us thrive and grow. It'll provide an opportunity for our high school students, our college students, to have some outside cultural input. Hopefully that will help them become more passionate about the arts and theater.
This site, this venue, is something that ties our past to our future and really gives the next generation of our youth an opportunity to partake not only in a little bit of that history, but also take some of the technology that we can input into this facility and take it to the next level.
You know, this is a place that we could come in and do parent nights. This is a place we could come in and just sit down and have community meetings that discuss other types of funding and sources that we can provide solely for our kids. And then for weddings and so forth moving forward, I mean, it's just an all-around place that will mainstream what we do in Coffeyville, and that is the strong will to survive. I mean, everyone knows we have a strong pride, and I think the foundation brings that.
This project really could be a complete revitalization effort for our downtown. It will create that piece of the quality of life that employees are looking for when they're considering coming to work for one of our employers. Any business that wants to come to Montgomery County is going to look for pieces like the Midland Theater. The building is an anchor point for downtown Coffeyville and the community as a whole. This project really could be a revolutionary piece to our community. I'm really excited about the revitalization effort that this process could have.
There's so many things that this building, you know, like you have leaks, you have the plaster falling down, things like that. So yes, there is a sense of urgency to do it. I would hate to see a big blank space here.
It would really be a great asset to have a place that we could have large groups of people, have a kitchen, and they would come for meetings and then come into the theater for special events. Because people, when they come to a meeting, every place I've ever gone to any kind of conference, at some point you go out of the building, you walk around the area, you shop a little bit at the shops, you go in and get a Coke there just to see what is there. So you go to the museums that are close by.
I think the Midland Theater has an opportunity to be a center for arts, a center for our youth. I think it has the potential to be the center of life, basically, for our community.
And this show must go on. We need you to step up. We need you to come be part of this project. We need you to come and visit this site. Your tours are available anytime, and we'd be more than happy to show you around and show you what work we've already been done and what work needs to be done. But without you, this project's never going to get off the ground. So we need you guys to reach out, look at your phone, look at your website, do whatever you can, come and get involved and be part of this show.
If we got this going, I think we could see suddenly a renaissance for our downtown.
The Historic Midland Theater Foundation welcomes your support. Please visit historicmidlandtheater.com to learn how your financial contribution can help restore Coffeyville's Grand Midland Theater.